Hey everyone, Jason here. This year for Halloween, I thought I would give the kids an opportunity to select which chocolates they wanted when they came to the door. So I built this LEGO mini chocolate dispenser, which has a row of buttons along the front so that when you press one, the corresponding chocolate is delivered. And of course I had to give it some Halloween themed decorations. So we have this scary spider on the top, this skeleton hand coming out from the side, a little jack-o'-lantern in the back, as well as a skeleton guy with some bones. And of course the chocolates come out of this scary mouth with teeth around the edges. So how does it work? It is powered by a Mindstorms EV3 unit in the back here. There's actually room to put the EV3 inside underneath, but it's just much easier to access in the back like this. And the kids won't see the back anyway, so I decided just to leave it exposed. If we pop off the top, we can take a look at the inside. You may have noticed that there is a light inside, and that is just this USB powered LED strip built into a 1x8 plate. And the EV3 unit has a convenient USB port on it, which is powered while it's running, which is super handy for adding lights to an EV3 model like this. Each row can hold up to 10 of the mini chocolates, and each one is a track powered by an EV3 motor with some axles stuck in them to act as dividers. Each button is mounted to a lift arm, which runs underneath all the way to a touch sensor in the back, so that when you push the button down in the front, that lift arm levers up in the back to activate the touch sensor. The logic behind it is extremely simple. Whenever you press a button, it just activates the corresponding motor. I did add in a cooldown period of 2 seconds though, so if you just mash all the buttons, it will only deliver the first one you press. And you have to wait 2 seconds before it will deliver another chocolate. I really look forward to using this for Halloween and seeing how it works. As always, thanks for watching, keep on building, and I'll see you next time.